Dear students, this is Afsana Awal. Today I will take your home science class, and our today's topic is our first assignment discussion. So let's start the class, students. So look at the board. This is our assignment. At first, this is the chapter and chapter title. This is chapter 1. States of home management and household resources. Chapter 1, states of home management and household resources. And for writing the assignment, you were just given some lessons. Okay, from these lessons you can take idea for writing the assignments. At first, this is lesson 1, states of home management. This is lesson 1. Lesson 2, household resources. Lesson 3, classification of resources. Lesson 4 is money, time, energy. And lesson 5, techniques of simplifying a work. Okay, these are the lessons that are given for writing this assignment. That means from this lesson you can take idea, take some informations. So this is our assignment or the assigned tasks. It is not possible for you to go outside and to school in present COVID situation. In this situation, prepare a concept paper showing the steps you will take following some plannings and table below. If you get a chance to make a garden in your yard or rooftop to get pleasure in your leisure time. Okay, that means it actually means that in the COVID-19 situation, it is not possible for you to go outside or to school. So that means for a long time you have to stay in your house, and in this situation, just prepare a concept paper showing the steps you will take following some plannings and table below if you get a chance to make a garden in your yard or rooftop to get pleasure in your leisure time. Okay, so for doing this one, what should you follow? What are the things, okay, that you should follow? Plannings. Which trees do you want to plant in the garden? Number 2. Which resources will you use in the garden? And number 3, how will you be benefited by this work? And there is a table that states and things to do. Okay, just 4 steps of home management. And these are planning, organizing, controlling and evaluating. Okay, and there are some instructions for writing the assignments. The first one is take help from the textbook to know the steps of home management. Okay, number 2 is collect the important materials of garden from the house. Number 3 is add family members in gardening. Okay, so now just a look at the assignment. Okay, that means how will you write this? What will be the process for writing the assignment? Okay, at first you have to choose that in yard or the rooftop, in which area will you make the garden. Okay, at first you have to choose that. So students, just look here for writing the assignment. I'm giving you some hints. This is assignment 1. At first, the cover page or the front page, you can collect it from the Facebook page or from the school. And this is the date of submission. That means your home science first assignment, the date of submission is 13th April 2021. Okay, this is your assignment submission date. And your topic. In the cover page of the that will you get from the school, there you will get a box named topic, and there you should write the chapter's name, okay, the chapter one's name. That means states of home management and household resources. Okay, this is the actually taken from chapter one's name. Okay, this topic's name is actually taken from chapter one's title. So this is your topic. Okay, in the cover page, states of home management and household resources. Now the hints. There are some hints that will help you to write the assignment. At first, you have to follow the instructions given in the assignment. Just look here, students. There are some instructions that are actually given in the assignment. The first one is take help from the textbook to know the steps of home management. Collect the important materials of garden from the house and add family members in gardening. Okay, that means while you are writing the assignment, you have to keep in mind that these things should be followed. So now these are the steps. Just look at the table, students. There are some steps. Okay, and here there are four steps here, and these are the steps of home management. And here question number 1 and 2 you can write in every step. At first, you should follow every step. That means planning, organizing, controlling, and evaluating. Okay, no need to write the box. No need to write the box. Just write this planning. Then you can write the answers of question number 1 and 2. Okay, at first also you can write that what is planning. Okay, then you can write that for making a garden. Which steps you should follow? Okay, some things that means what should you do now? Okay, and which type of garden do you like to make? Flower garden or the vegetables garden or anything else? And where will you do that? In the yard or the rooftop? Okay, so all these things should be written. In planning also you can write question number 1 and 2, and organizing, controlling, evaluating. That means in 4 steps you can write something about question number 1 and 2. And the question number 3 is that how will you be benefited by this work? You can write question number 3 in another para. Okay, so these are some hints that will help you to write the assignment. And your last date of submission is 13th April. Okay, students, stay safe, stay well, take care, Allah Hafiz.